Second year in a row, a local nonprofit is looking for your help to win a contest. Co-founder of the Feed Our Vets Food Pantry, Richard Sinek, is one of five finalists for the WellCare Champions Competition, which honors members of the community who help out senior citizens. Sinek was nominated for his work helping elderly veterans in the area, and if he were chosen as the champion, he would win $10,000 for that pantry, something he says could be a huge impact for the organization.
There's about 3 million, approximately 3 million hungry veterans in the United States, and we're the only national organization feeding these vets in 38 states. We receive some grants from like WellCare. It's not a grant, it's a donation. We do receive several grants like from the Central New York Food Bank through the USDA, but we don't receive any major grants. But it's all private donations, businesses, corporations that are donating food and or money.
If you'd like to throw your support behind the local food pantry, you can do so on WellCareChampions.com. That's up until August 28th. The winner will be announced right at the state fair.